Yeah. Anybody need a pillow? We got some pillows.
I got one.
Anybody need a pillow? You got a pillow. I mean, up at your appointment, you signed there early, thought you were going to get out early. And you were there 2 hours later than what you supposed to be. The doctor late. But you didn't hurt me. You were aching so bad, I got to see Doc. You were conditioned for that. You gotta be conditioned to go to another realm.
Yes, amen, amen.
Some of y'all don't cut dark out in within yourself. As soon as you get tuned out, you know, you don't cuss them out in your mind. Hey, God, how you doing? Yeah, where you heard? Don't tell them that you don't cuss them out. Tell them that you don't cuss them out. Probably tell you, no, I don't want your money. I got more patients coming. You know what I'm saying? See, we got to deal with practical to understand where we at, to understand what the word is saying.
Amen.
Y'all hear what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
So if you don't cuss dark out, don't cuss them out no more.
My God. Of the church, Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
You said, oh, I'm delivered from that now.
Amen.
I'm using water. Psalms 119. Psalm 119. Psalm 119. I'm enjoying myself.
Amen.
Even though somebody said, I wish he'd sit down.
No, come on.
I can't sit down to God.
Amen.
Release me.
Amen.
Psalm 19.